19 and a half. There you go. Ready? What do you think? Well, that was simply wonderful. We will catch you next time. Same exact spot. Okay, my line was terribly abraded all the way down to here. So I'm going to cut it off, retie. Now, during the drought, there was all kind of stumps and junk up in there, so we'll just poke around out here and see if we can find some wood, maybe find some bass sitting on it. Oh my! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's very nice. Come on, honey. Come to Papa. Not quite ready. that felt good. Oh my goodness. Isn't that a beautiful fish? Woo-wee! On him and see that he is 21, maybe 21 and a half. Let's do a little resuscitation here while we're getting ready. It's always nice to catch you, and it's also always very nice to say goodbye to you. Pretty fish right there. 16 and a half inches. What are you doing? I see. Oh my gosh, that's another good fish. You were just waiting for that bear paws worm to swim around right into your face. Wow. He is fat and healthy. All right, you get resuscitated for a minute and I'll get your picture. 21 inches work for you? It was a distinct pleasure. Oops, I forgot to dress my drag. I hope I can get him out. Good way as any to finish off the day. Mm-hmm. Telling you what, this has been a really good day. And I'm so glad you came along and saw some of these fabulous bass, because they are absolutely beautiful. A 17 incher, that's a nice fish. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful evening, and I'll probably catch you another time. Bye. Goodness, you were a star pupil today. You get an A++.